This is the feast of victory for our God. Alleluia.